Chris Hemsworth was here.
Chris Hemsworth in the flesh, the real thing, was a beautiful, big, balmy night in Sydney. You were there, Belinda.
Lovely,
beautiful,
yeah.
Big night. It was a lovely, great place to have a premiere. They had the big Mission Impossible thing with Tommy Cruise down there. But the IMAX is up and running there. So Chris Hemsworth hit the purple carpet at Darling Harbour for the premiere of Transformers 1. This is the new animated sort of origin story of, explaining how it all started kind of thing. He was there with his twin sons, Sasha and Tristan. He posted a thing earlier in the day of Tristan doing a motorbike flip, as he does. Wife Elsa Pataky at the IMAX Darling Harbour. He was in sparkling fur, looking great in blue too, I must say. Have a listen. Have you got some weird list of franchises that you're just ticking off?
Kind of feels like that, though. Yeah. I'm just doing things that appeal to me and that I, the kid inside me would have found fun and enjoyable, and trying to figure out what speaks to me, what I feel like I'm going to have a good time, what I feel like an audience is something, the story is going to resonate with them, and have fun. That's pretty much
it. I love that you love it. Speaking of kids, what about your boy?
My boy.
On the motorbike.
Yeah. Mate, he's nuts. He when he gets something in his head, that's all he thinks about, and he... That was his first attempt, but he'd rehearsed it up here for weeks and weeks and weeks and weeks and watched YouTube videos and then did it once, and it was pretty cool. Now he wants to land in onto a down ramp, so it'll be a little more nerve-wracking.
Of course. Cheers, man. Have a great night.
Thank you. See you.
Yeah. Oh, he looks great. What did his son...
He did the full flip. He went up on a jump and did a full 360. It was up on Chris's Insta story.
Maybe
and
we can look at it later.
Well, let's get it for the next...
Well, I tried to get it, but it's gone now. So.
It's gone. Stories.
Stories.
Chris, put that stuff on the grid, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah. But his son is amazing.